Hi, I'm Craig McDonald and I'm from Adrosson. So my main sport is karate, where in June I was at the World Karate Championships and I won 2 gold medals. I also play golf for West Cobride Golf Club, and I've played football this year in the Ayrshire Schools football team. I help run the Sports for All Club in St Matthews, where disabled kids have the opportunity to play sports alongside their friends, which they're not able to do in normal PE classes. And I also run the Primary 3 football club on Fridays after school at St Peter's Primary. I'm absolutely delighted to be shortlisted as a finalist for this award. I'm really looking forward to the awards night, and I'm aware of James and Abby's success. I'm delighted to be put in the same bracket as the two of them, and hopefully the best person wins.
My name's Abby Kane and I'm from Largs. Last summer I competed at the Paralympics in Rio and I swam in 3 events, 53, 400 free and 100 back, and I achieved a silver medal in the 100 back and a personal best. It was a great experience to go to the Paralympics and I had a blast. It feels really good to be nominated. It feels like the hard work has paid off, and good luck to the other nominees.
My name's James, I'm from Saltcoats. I currently coach a lot for active schools in the college and a bit of K leisure. I normally go into lots of primary schools in the local area, and I've been very fortunate to go to Annie Primary in particular, where the kids have just been great, as well as the teachers. Well, I've always liked sports since I was a young kid, but I like to coach a lot because they tend to teach me more than I teach them. So it's pretty funny, obviously, to see their reaction and see them develop as a person. It feels great. I feel really fortunate, and I'm very grateful to have been nominated as a finalist.